Hi guys, today I'm going to talk to you about my wireless Bluetooth keyboard. This is a ultra slim aluminum keyboard. It's a Bluetooth 3.0 keyboard, which is compatible with Android, Windows and iOS devices. This is a very slim keyboard, as you can see. And it has got a 400 milliamp hour battery, and it just weighs around 250 grams or probably even less than that. It's very compact. Of course, it doesn't have a separate numeric keyboard, which I wish it had, but nonetheless it is a very practical gadget to have in. Especially for me, because I use it with my desktop, sometimes pair it with my laptop. I don't normally use it with my iPad that much, but yeah, because I don't really use my iPad for emails and all, but it still works with my iPad as well. I predominantly use it with my Apple TV. That is the main reason why I bought it, and it works flawlessly. I have never experienced any connection drops whatsoever, unlike in older Bluetooth devices. The only thing you need to make sure is, whenever you buy a Bluetooth device, you need to buy it which is above 3.0, that is Bluetooth 3.0 and above. Bluetooth 2.0 had some connectivity issues, but those are not there in 3.0 and above. Currently, I think we do get it till 4.1, but I think 3.0 is more than enough, because the range is pretty good, and even the connectivity is also very good. So as I said, it is Bluetooth 3.0, and the distance, connectivity distance, is a whopping 10 meters, and you get a pretty good work time with this. It ranges from at least 50 to 60 hours with what I have seen on a single charge, and it takes about 3 to 4 hours to charge this device. You also get a USB cable. There is no adapter included. You can use your cell phone adapter for that. And as you can see, I am pairing it with my iPad, and showing you that I can type it on the notes using this keyboard. So there is no problem doing that with the iPad. I'll now show you how to, you know, use it with my TV. I use it with my Apple TV 3 box, and I on a CRT TV. If you want to have a look at how I did manage to connect these devices, you can see the links in the description. I'll probably leave the links in the description box where I have done a review of CRT TV as well as a video on how to stream content on your CRT TV using your iPhone as well as your laptop or PC. You can check it out. It's a really useful video. So as you can see, I have connected my Apple TV 3 to this Bluetooth keyboard. So Apple TV 3 has one disadvantage, where whenever you're trying to search something, it is a little tedious because it doesn't have a keyboard, and the keyboard, the on-screen keyboard, sucks. So you basically need a wireless device. So this device is very much practical, especially if you're too much into watching videos and you want to search for videos on the YouTube app. So it's pretty handy. So I'm just trying to play one of the videos from my own channel. So I am doing this completely using the Bluetooth keyboard. So this is one of the videos I did for the Bluetooth speakers. Thank you for watching this video, and if you do like this video, do give a thumbs up and do share it. Do consider subscribing to my channel. I'll be posting more tech videos in future. Thank you.